In 2025, a phone is no longer just a phone. It's a navigator, a banking solution, a mini PC, as well as your access to social media. But it's also the main source of spying after you. Smartphones are way too smart at this point. They learn and remember everything about you. And sadly, this knowledge will be used against you. No wonder that more and more people are asking themselves, is it possible to receive SMS messages without relying on my phone? Without relying on a SIM card, ID verification, or linking the process to myself in any way, shape, or form? The answer is yes. And that can be achieved thanks to virtual phone numbers. Here's how. But why would someone even need that? There are many reasons, ranging from convenience alone to security. This can span signing up on Telegram, Discord, Google, WhatsApp, Tinder, and other services, creating multiple accounts for running a business, launching an ad, or preserving anonymity, participating in an airdrop event and other crypto special deals, testing services without exposing your data, separating personal life from work accounts, or signing up on overseas platforms that require a local phone number. So how does this work in 2025? SMS verification platforms such as 5SIM offer access to single-use phone numbers originating from tens of countries. And now for the step-by-step guide. Access 5SIM.net, sign up via email. Top up your balance. Feel free to start off with as little as $1. Choose the country and service, choose the operator and receive a phone number. Enter the phone number where required. Get your SMS message delivered right to the website's UI. Enter the code and you're done. But what's the catch, you might be wondering? There is no catch. That is, if you're mindful about what you do. A single phone number equals a single verification, hence the single use part. Use proxies or VPN to ensure your account works properly. We live in a world where digital identity is a commodity and confidentiality is a luxury. With 5SIM, you can control which data to expose and which to keep private.